allowing Mexican cartel operatives and unidentified people from around the world to enter the country illegally at record levels is enhancing the ability of criminals to kill Americans. This is not what the government should be doing to keep us safe. You don't have to be a border expert, an immigration expert, to understand that the administration's policies related to the border are a recipe for disaster.